Would you believe we have something right here in Nebraska that no other state has?
Is it me?
Well, besides you.
Is it alive?
Absolutely, it's alive.
Is it scary?
Maybe a little.
Does it have aliens?
It depends on who you ask. It's called the Unicameral.
Ooh, that sounds scary.
Unicameral, the Unicameral. It sounds like a prehistoric animal. You can search all America to spot one. But Nebraska's the only state that's got one.
The Unicameral? I don't know if I like the sound of it. Does it have teeth?
Sometimes.
Can it bite?
Yeah.
In every other state, a Senate and a House make laws no matter if they're good or shoddy. But in 1934, Nebraskans said no more. We want one elected legislative body.
Oh, I get it. That's where we make our laws.
Unicameral, the Unicameral. It sounds like a prehistoric animal. You can search all America to spot one. But Nebraska's the only state that's got one.
Wait a minute. So all the other states have a House and a Senate to do votes. Why can't we all vote? Wouldn't that be more fun?
Since it would be too hard for everyone to vote intelligently on each bill before us, we choose a senator to argue for us, or we'll vote them out for one who won't ignore us.
You mean we'll vote the bums out?
Pretty much.
Oh, I think I like this thing called democracy.
The Unicameral, the Unicameral. It sounds like a prehistoric animal. You can search all America to spot one. But Nebraska's the only state that's got one. The Unicameral, the Unicameral. It sounds like a prehistoric animal. So if you think it works, join the chorus in praise of George W. Norris.
Why?
Well, he's the one who helped make it happen in 1934.
Way to go, George.